Come on, Scott, you remember how to change teams. Hey, he's just on our team for right now. Just he'll switch when we get in game because the whole spectator thing is broken. Y'all ready?
welcome to the stream for everyone who everyone is watching. We're going into the second map now. We finished the first. Barton went 5-1 here, so look into the second one. We're going on to Shipment now. Shipment's a really fun, close quarters maps, great for gunfight here. Ethan gets the first. Ember. Ember's down, and they're down. 0-2. Rough start here for the Barton Cougars. Let's see how they're doing round two here. Gunfight's a fun game mode, man. It's a very fast-paced. A lot of team coordination. These fellas play it all the time. I see them in here, so they're good teammates. Fun to be around. Using utility really well here to check corners and figure out where he's sitting, and did a good job finishing up that last kill. Going into the fourth round, it's 1-2. Barton Cougars are down. Big Daddy gets destroyed. Ember takes out one. He's low here, gets killed by the nade. It's fine, you know, sometimes you gotta take your wins with your losses here and see if they come back here. This is a pretty good team. I see their different tags and emblems and stuff, so. Like I said, gunfight goes really fast and could win. Just like I was saying. Either team can win on any map. It really depends on who's doing what, you know? Yeah, I'd like to see our Cougars make a little comeback here. Ethan with an early kill. It looks like they traded. Leaves A Daddy in kind of a rough situation there. He's forced to peek here. He's just holding a single. Gets a few headshots and takes him down. Match point here. This would be a crazy comeback for our Cougars if they could pull it off, but not looking great here. We might have to be going into match point. And that's how we do it. And you know, Ember, he's in here grinding all the time. When you pull something like this off, you know, this is just, it's usual for him, you know. He's our best COD player, everyone knows it, and he's been playing for years. And A-Daddy gets a kill. A-Daddy lowers him, and Ethan finishes it off. Now, like I said, you know, match point, but it goes round to round, you know. You can't sleep on our Cougars here. They've got the momentum rolling, and knock on wood, but they can still pull it off here. I believe in them. Using utility to check corners and flash. These players got to remember their utility. You know, they've got one flashbang here and one C4. Ember's left in a, I believe it's a 1v, yeah, it's a 1v1 right now. He's kind of just forced to hold a corner. You can't do much here. Good aim from Ethan. Back to it. It is 4-5. Barton's down one here. Like I said, this would be a crazy comeback if they can pull it off. And, you know, that's just... So, opposing team takes that win. We're going into the third match here. We did really well on Rust. A little bit of a rough round on shipment there. We had a rough start. But we're going to check it out. See what map we're going to. Like we got training facility. I haven't personally played this one yet. I haven't played a lot of MW3 yet. I played a lot of MW2019 and a lot of MW2, but never really got into this third one. I know how fast paced the game can be and how strategic it can get. Well, it takes a lot of skill, a lot of different movement tech from these players, so we're gonna try out training facility. If I'm right, this is the same map from, No, this looks new. This looks new. So, alright. Let's see how our Cougars do here. Starting out on the AMR-9. With the Stinger secondary. Breaching drones are lethal here, so breaching drones could...
Eliminate all hostiles or secure the package. Your call.
Sorry guys, we got on wrong team at the start, just like last time. Kind of embarrassing, but it just automatically put us there, I'm not sure why.
Watch for movement.
And our Cougars take the first round. And like I said, you know, when you have something like the drones as your lethal, it can get really spicy because that's an extremely dangerous lethal to have, especially in gunfight here. So our Cougars play very aggressive to get the upper hand at the start. And they're just kind of holding close. There's that breaching drone. Ethan sees him. Decides to back off a little bit. He's taking some damage. Everyone's still alive here, going into overtime. Flag coming out. They decide to rush in. And they lose the round by flag. Looks like they got the 47U here. Oh, it's the SVA, sorry. Early kill by A-Daddy. Ember peeking corners, taking a stim. Once again, we have drones here, as well as stims, which makes an interesting loadout. Ethan going for damage. Ethan dies, but takes no health off him. It's a straight 1v1, and A-Daddy comes in clutch. Now, it's a good win from our Barton Cougars, going into round 4. That was definitely a well-needed victory after the loss on shipment last game. If we can keep this momentum, this would be very good. A Hey Daddy with the clutch up. That's what we like to see. Now, I've been talking a lot about Ember in the past. Oh, sorry, that was Ember that got that last kill, but you know, Hey Daddy's a great teammate as well. You know, he's right there with Ethan. He, you know, he gets just as much damage, just as many kills. So. He's still a very, very good COD player. And just a good nade throw from the other team here. Cooked a nade and honestly a lucky throw, to be honest. Still up, our Barton Cougars are going into the sixth round. Ember takes a nade to the face. Hey Daddy gets his kill with his nade. He needs to watch out here. He's got a gas nade. He's got 30 rounds. MTZ. The MTZ when the game came out, when I played it, pretty good. But he just misses his shots. You know, that's probably the hardest part is just tracking, you know. Hitboxes can be really small on Call of Duty sometimes, and it's hard to track, so. Going into our seventh round. Our Barton Cougars really need this, you know. We're going with the Striker here. Looks like it's going to be a 60-round mag. Odd choice for gunfight. Looks like we got gas grenades and thermites. He's up top. Will Jaden know? Jump down, he's behind him. 4-3 opponents. Barton Cougars really need to take a win here. They started off strong, they're kind of settling down here. I think they're getting a little too confident in their abilities. This enemy team is no joke. They decided to play a little bit more passively and hold corners here. And you know, honestly, I'm not sure where our Barton team shines. I think they shine when they get a little more aggressive. And the problem is in gunfight, knowing where your enemy is. Is the only time when you can get aggressive. And I think these players know this. I mean, obviously they know it, but the only problem is, you know, when to get aggressive and when to hold an angle. Match point here. They got the Holger. And let's see what tactical's gonna come up. Looks like, I believe that's a smoke grenade. Okay, it's like a custom and some touch. 1v1, both low HP, both one shot. Camber pull it. They really need this round here. 10 seconds left. Both holding the angle. That's a rough loss. Rough loss from our Cougars here. Looks like it's 1-2 overall. It's best of 5 here, so next game will be match point. And looks like A-Daddy did really well that game, and, you know, Ethan just kind of did lackluster that game. It looks like he wasn't playing with all of his confidence that I know he can play with there. So, let's you know, maybe it was the map, maybe it was the guns, maybe, you know, rotations there, but Black Sites, you know, become almost a classic map when you're looking at it in the gunfight standpoint. So, hold on. It's not F2. It's R. 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 Jeez.
Watch for movement.
Sorry for the confusion, guys. Change teams is just not working here, so.
Watch for movement.
So sorry for the stream interruptions here. Our Barton Cougars are red here. We're spectating blue, our enemy team. A lot of just technical difficulties. I'm not used to using Call of Duty with keyboard and mouse here, so I was trying to change teams and I was just messing it up. But looks like our Barton Cougars take the round there. Good for them.
You go into here.